I worked with Ricardo last 2 years, and from the beginning I recognized big enthusiasm in his work, especially when we decided to promote together the country. Bosnia is a challenging country because the image of Bosnia is that it was a country of the conflict, of the war. And by having some ideas, Ricardo changed completely approach and started to promote all the possibilities there, economical investments, but especially tourism. And he worked a lot in promoting tourism in Bosnia and Herzegovina. And thanks to his work, I think that this industry will grow. There will be always a piece of contribution by Ricardo in that.